Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Budema!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose? Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Shall I choose something for you? This should be enough. Please do take a look at my new stock. Securing goods is more important than anything.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
jugular and just watch. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer?
I can't hold back any longer.
You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Thank you.
I believe Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Oh, I'd love to relax. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! Bare your teeth at us! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms! Feel no pain! I don't believe it! This can't be! Give up!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Thank you for your purchase. Pay me no mind.
Thank you for your patronage.
Shall I give you the tour? Mother said it's real, but I think you're delicious.
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you? Oh, shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Thank you.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult our common best.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase? Bits and bobs? I see. Pay me no mind.
A good deal. If I say so myself.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
See, there you are.
I guess I should hold back a little. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
How about this?
No! No time to hunt.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Ah! Oh! You've ruined the hunt!
Thank you.
So we finally meet.
Seeking something in particular? Mm-hmm.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Disgusting outsider!
Yeah.
See, there you are.
Welcome, Ethan. Splendid! Do you know it's worth?
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Wait long. So you finally came to see me.
Everyone falls for me in time. You wanted to see me?
I did too.
Thank you.
Cassandra? Cassandra? No!
How much blood?
Exactly how much do you plan on annoying me?
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Well then, feel free to peruse. This should be enough. I've gotten some new stock. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Till next we meet.